I'm about to show y'all how to make a jailhouse burrito. Break them up, like get them real nice and crunchy. Take the sauce pack out. Take your boiling water, it's all in the flick of the wrist. Pour the water in there. Whoop. Hey, you down there cussing? Open up the sauce, put it up in there. Use what you got when you trap it. So we gonna stir it up. You gonna strain your water. Say I'm gonna just wrap it up. Let that sit for like 5 minutes. You see it look like a burrito. Let's try it. I'm about to bang this straight up.